Tonight, a North Hills man is being praised for turning in a piece of history.
It was a gun stolen decades ago that ended up here. Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggin and a Civil War history buff who saved history.
Absolutely, guys. The gun is an 1851 Colt revolver, owned by a World War II veteran who lives in the North Hills. The gun was once part of John Brown's raid on Harper's Ferry and is now back in its rightful place in the Chicago Museum. But it took almost a decade to get there.
An hour? All right, thanks.
It is much ado about a gun.
Someone from the Chicago Sun-Times.
This has become a big deal.
83-year-old Robert Hassinger knows this is more than just a gun. So does the Chicago History Museum, to whom he returned it after trying for years.
Why'd you keep at it?
That's where it belonged.
Hassinger bought the Colt at a gun show in 1991 and had wondered about the initials OB on it. It wasn't until 2001, when he read an article, that he realized the gun belonged to the son of John Brown, the fanatical abolitionist hanged for his 1859 raid on a U.S. military arsenal. Brown's son Owen had escaped.
It brings alive the people that got us where we are and got us what we are and what we have. It brings alive their memory.
In that same article, Kassinger discovered the gun was stolen from the museum in 1948. Over the next several years, he and a lawyer waited for the museum to respond to their contacts. Finally, curator Mike Krause of Soldiers and Sailors Museum and Memorial broke through, and the exchange was made Tuesday.
In a way, it's a relief, and I couldn't display it.
Because it was stolen when you found out it was stolen.
I couldn't, you know, yeah.
Michael tells me the gun is worth about $100,000. But Hassinger has another piece of history, a Civil War Colt once owned by Admiral Isoroku Yamamoto, the Japanese commander in Pearl Harbor and Midway. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.